Let's learn Abacus addition and subtraction very quickly. We'll use this example and want to execute on Abacus. So first, plus 3, 1, 2, 3, then plus 1, plus 1, then minus 2, minus 2, then plus 5, plus 5, then minus 6, minus 5 and 6, then plus 1, plus 1. So answer is 1 and 2, 2. Answer is 2.